Using a paintbrush and water, paint over top of the marker that you just drew. The crayon will resist the watercolor, keeping your dark lines. Try to carefully stay in your lines because the paint will mix together if your water goes over to another area. When you're done painting, now you've got a watercolor line and shape castle.